facility at the mercy of the river current. It will be down a 3-month trip. Try boxes for testing, and at that point it's coming off now at about 80 to 100 proof. That's actually where Evan Williams would have stopped in his day. Only difference is now though we distill yet a
most exclusive bottling of bourbon can be, because as the name suggests, everything in this bottle is only coming from one distinct exact barrel. Even though it's the most exclusive bottling of bourbon can be, it's conversely the least consistent.